The essential interaction is not really an interaction. There aren't two people when you have a viewer. There's only one. And the viewer's reaction, the viewer's subjective or even objective or any other kind of reaction, is all there is. There is nothing else. The object itself is only an indicator of somebody else's consciousness, somebody else's ideas, somebody else's, it's not about who they are. It's about how the person who is looking at it reacts. And that's all there is. That's for everything.